Hey loves, this is your girl jsuqt coming at you guys with yet another video. This video really quickly is just going to be the 5 minute makeup challenge. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Excuse my hair, I had to put it up because it was super duper humid outside today. I hot combed my edges so they look so much better. Shout out to Miss Dina Diva. Hey sis. I didn't get the back because I was scared. So yeah, but my edges look a whole lot better. But anyway, beside the point, I'm going to be doing the 5 minute makeup challenge. So, got my timer set to 5 minutes. Alright. On your mark. Get set. Go. Who is it? Come in. I have $5. It should be on my bid.
Is it one, sir?
No, it's five.
I really think the change is going to come out to $1.10.
Mm-hmm.
We get the hookup on the popcorn and the drink.
Alright.
Guess how I get the hookup on that?
Don't tell me. Just go, please. Sorry, I'm trying to do my makeup in 5 minutes, child.
Oh.
Gosh. Tell me how I forget to grab my eyeshadow brushes. Yeah, I have like no eyeshadow brushes over here. No sponge up applicators, no nothing. So we're gonna use our fingers today. I'm really mad about my not having my brushes. Like, that's some freaking bull. Freaking bull. So this has gone from 5 minute makeup challenge to the brushless eyeshadow challenge. In 5 minutes. Whatever. Mascara. Blush. Highlight. Lipstick. Mm-hmm. lip gloss. Eyeliner because I have time. And I'm pretty much done. How much time I have left? 3 seconds, 2 seconds, one. Done. Okay, so yeah, I successfully did the 5 minute face challenge with no brushes. How you like me now? Like, yeah, I'm really upset. Like, I did not bring any eyeshadow brushes over here. Like, who does that? Who sets up to do a makeup tutorial that has nothing to do with not having brushes and not have brushes? That's freaking ridiculous. Sorry, y'all. I'm combing my curls out. Because they're bothering me right now. I think I'm going to wrap my hair tonight. I haven't wrapped my hair since I've done my hair. Every night I've done my hair to go to bed at nighttime, I have not wrapped it. I just, did whatever. But anyway, you guys, that's my 5 minute makeup challenge. Why didn't y'all tell me? So I have milk of magnesia just like chilling out underneath my chin right here, like it's cool. Like, that's not cool. But anyway, you guys, this is my 5 minute face. Yeah, want to know what I use? My milk of magnesia first. Let me close this up. Milk of magnesia first. Matte concealer. Studio Fix powder. For my eyes, I use my e.l.f. Beauty Book Bronze Eye Edition. I use like that really light gold in here. And then I use my e.l.f. Natural Eye book. And I use like the taupey brown that's in here. On the bottom row, second shadow. This one. I'll use that. For my lips, I use Baby Lips. My Kate Moss lipstick in number 14. E.l.f. Hypershine lip gloss in Honey. Mascara NYC Instant Lash Mascara. Eyeliner, just some big Milani Jumbo Black Magic Eyeliner and Glimmer Pencil Thingy. Highlight, Icing's Gold Bronzer. For blush, I used Brick Red right there by La Femme, which I love. And so, yeah, you guys, that's pretty much it for my 5 minute face. I would put a picture at the end, but, like, y'all, I lost my camera. Like, I have no idea where my camera is. That's one reason why I've been doing majority of my videos from my webcam. Because, like, I do not have a camera right now. And I have no idea where it is. So I have to buy a new one. But I'm going to buy a new flat iron first. I think I'm going to buy a Chi. Yeah. I have my, GVP, which I love. But I need a new flat iron. I've had that GVP for, like, 18 years. Not really. I've had that flat iron for 4 years now. Yeah, I've had that flat iron for 4 years, and it's been so good to me. Like, that flat iron has legit been, like, amazing to me. Like, it's been everything I could ask for and more. But yeah, pretty much it. Didn't line my lash line because I didn't have time for, like, liquid or anything like that. But let me go, because this is supposed to be the 5 minute makeup challenge, and this is totally a 10 minute long video. So, and I don't want to edit because I don't want you guys to think that I cheated or whatever. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Thanks to my little subscribers. You guys are amazingly amazing. Yep, and until next time, bye y'all.